We're checking in with Arthur Kade. He's with the stars of a brand new spring film you are definitely going to want to put on your watch list. It's today's Hollywood Insider.
The one and only John Lithgow.
Thank you.
Hard work on this one, falling in love with Blythe Danner.
Well, I was already in love with Blythe Danner, so it was not a problem at all.
All right, so this movie, it's about two people who are lonely, falling in love. Take me through it.
Well, they don't quite... My character doesn't even think of himself as lonely. He's just got put his head down and figured out, he's figuring out the future. He's a little obsessive about it. He doesn't even know what's missing in his life until he meets her. It's an old age version of puppy love, really. It's boy meets girl, except they're not boy and they're not girl.
The way I see it, I'm the wrong side of 60 anyway, and I'm not getting any younger.
You had a first time filmmaker on this one.
Mm-hmm.
What was it like? How did Noble do?
Noble did great. You'd never know he was a first-time filmmaker. The writing job, he did so wonderfully. I loved the script to read it. It was so surprising and original, and it was about a subject that nobody touches. You know, old age love.
Dad, this is my girlfriend, Ronnie.
You get to work with this John Lithgow guy.
You know, this was the whole motivation for me to do this movie. Of course, I loved it when I read it, but... I've always wanted to work with John.
You only think about tomorrow, but I'm here. I'm here right now.
What makes him such a great actor? I mean, he's one of our best living actors.
I think as I said to him today, he's the least erotic, the least self-obsessed. Not that all actors are, but he's just an incredible everyman. He's just so kind. He just is there for you in every way. Considerate, wonderful, good-humored. Lots of fun, and a terrific, obviously, actor.
For Celebrity Page, I'm Arthur Kade.